this is Exene Cervenka, and you're watching Reality Check, and I'm just the right person to bring it to you.
Hey, what's up, Stutter and Danny D here. We're backstage slams. We haven't been backstage here since we did Yngwie, and I shouldn't even mention that, but anyways, we got Exene here with Auntie Christ. How you doing tonight?
I'm fine.
I know that Judah's in town for a couple days here this week.
Yeah, we're playing because our record's coming out on Tuesday.
Right on Tuesday. You got this new band. You know, we all remember Exene from X. And what's up with your new band?
Well, I have to send you my biography because I've been doing so much since that. But Auntie Christ is a band that started last year after Rancid finished Lollapalooza. Matt from Rancid and me and DJ from X started a new band called Auntie Christ, and it's kind of similar to X, I thought. Do you? Like early X.
Kind of. Well, it's very, very much in that genre.
Yes, our invented genre, the one I invented, yes. And so we're kind of going along like that, and it's really political. Anyway, it's on lookout. A new record's called Life Could Be a Dream.
You're still out in L.A., right?
Well, actually, no. You see, Matt lives in San Francisco, so we're kind of a California band.
Yeah. Yeah, all over California. Yeah, but I mean... When you were playing, I mean, you've been traditionally a lead singer. Now you're playing guitar. Have you always played guitar?
No, it's I played folky chords, which people who play guitar would know. It's like an open chord, like a D or an E, like in a kind of like Woody Guthrie kind of vein. Uh-huh. But then I taught myself these like bar chords because I wanted to start this band and Matt wanted to do it, and he only had 6 months to do it because he had to go back to Rancid. So I learned really fast how to play guitar. And even though I'm not like a rock guitarist, which I would never want to be in a million years, I kind of think of myself as an artist with a guitar rather than a guitarist. Because it's just, I don't think like a guitar player. I don't listen to records and copy what other guitar players do. And it's nice because then it's original. And I think that people have to remember that originality is really important and stop following each other around and come up with some ideas, you know? I try to exhibit some sort of responsibility and longevity as an artist because that's what I want to do, and if that's inspiring to people, that's good because there's nothing wrong with it.
I know a lot of people that really, really respect you and are really happy to see you back on the scene.
Well, you know, I never left. You must realize, though, of course, that I've written 3 books and put out 3 spoken word albums, done spoken word tours of the United States, Europe, and Canada endlessly. Did the X thing, had a solo band that did 2 albums, did the Knitters also, but that was a long time ago. So I actually have been around quite a bit doing things that people have found, but I know it's not in a mainstream way, so it's a little bit harder to find. But I have no intention of going anywhere. I never have. I never did go away.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I mean, we got this video you did with Stone Fox.
Yes, Stone Fox. They're great. I love that band. Anyway, you know Janice, the bass player in Stone Fox?
Yeah, really good friend of mine.
Oh, good. She's going to play in Auntie Christ when Rancid goes back in the studio, so we're going to tour this summer with Janice playing bass.
Cool.
And then we'll see. Matt might play guitar in this band with me at some point, but we're not sure exactly what the configuration is going to be. But. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm friends with Stone Fox, too. I think they're great. Their video's on M2 all the time. Which is this new kind of MTV thing, like where they put all the good videos they don't want anyone to see.
Yeah.
This song is called Something to Brag About, and it's a love song, and it's with Stone Fox and me, Exene, and me and Georgie play the Tammy Wynette and George Jones roles in it. And it didn't cost anything to make.